Would the owner of the red car obstructing the main entrance please remove the car as soon as possible?